doing some ice fishing, and we're using our Venterior fish finder. Let me show you how it works. Once you know the depth of your ice, in our case, since we're ice fishing, which is very deep, you set up your little flotation at the top and you're ready to go. This is the transducer.